Hanjo Discovery with a special guest, my dad. Welcome back to Hanjo Discovery. Today is the third day of my dad's visit to Hanjo, and we are at
Tamalong.
It is one of the most famous places in Hanjo for authentic street food, and its history dates back hundreds of years.
Более 100 лет.
Да? Let's start with yotur, which is an oil cake. It is crispy on outside and soft inside, and it's stuffed with vegetables. This must be unusual for him. He loves the stuffing, the vegetables. The next snack we are going to try is Tongbao Gui, which is a scallion pancake, and it has a very interesting story behind it. So in the southern Song Dynasty, there was an official that Hanzhou people disliked, and to show their hatred, they created this snack. So the scallion inside of it symbolized the official. This snack being fried symbolized the official being tortured. So yeah, quite unique.
Так и я сын, по два. Необычный, у нас есть как бы стейком пирог, но совсем по-другому. Мне нравится то, что он такой жареный. То, что он как бы сладкий еще. У нас пирог совсем пресный, он не сладкий.
And it's new to him to try this kind of pancake, like sweet pancake.
Мне понравилось.
I liked it. This is famous Mr. Chang's grass carp stall, and they double fry fish there. And first they fry it at a higher heat to get rid of the smell, and then at a lower temperature to make it crispy on the outside and tender on the inside.
Moment, shishiba.
Shishiba.
Sisi.
We eat this kind of fish, but it is salted and stored in small, like, containers. Approved, again. This is the end of our tour at Tamalong, and also the end of the series with my father, because he is leaving tomorrow, and let's ask him about his impression of Hanzhou.
Приезжайте в Hanzhou на рынок. Лучше с утра, пока не жарко. Здесь большое разнообразие. Я попробовал всего лишь маленькую толику всех продуктов. Ну, Hanzhou мне очень понравился. Особенно мне вечернее понравилась пагода. Озеро у вас превосходное. Можно как бы вообще здесь отдыхать. Целый день напролет, время пролетает очень-очень быстро.
All right, hopefully you enjoyed the videos, and bye!
Bye!